You
see, sometimes in life, it's not by how you start life. It's by what we be. We be. Queen Sera Sera. I want to tell you a very short story. Okay, Ola Fokola. A very short story of one Alhaji is from Warake. He's from Warake, Onwa East in Edo State. This man live in Auchi. No, we say only they live for Auchi. He live in Afasho, where he was driving tipper, carrying sand for one Mr. Ozuano of Afasho. Ozuano is a transporter. He has about 2-3 tippers. But to God be the glory, Alhaji Numoru traveled out and discovered Said. Oh, Said is a Lebanese guy.
1 minute. He traveled abroad or what?
Chief Bruno took him abroad. Chief Bruno, my former boss.
What year was that? Do you have
an
idea?
That was 1981, 82. Because he finally started blowing in 1983. So they travel abroad. When they return, they met with Said. Said has a lot of experience about quarry. You know, Moru was just a fucking tipper driver who know nothing. But you know, as an Oyibo man who wants to do well and take advantage of a black man, went to Alhaji Numoru and said, you mean you people have these materials here in Iyuku? And we cannot have our own company. Must you be driving a tipper, 911 tipper for somebody forever?
You went to Psyche.
Yeah, and the guy said, okay, what do you want us to do? I'm an illiterate, I cannot even write my name. Maniwe.
Oh, is that true?
Yes.
Okay.
He cannot even write his name.
The man is Lebanese, right?
He's a Lebanese man. Yeah, okay. His name is Said.
Okay, money we miss, I can't write.
I don't know book. So, Alhaji Numoru, as somebody that has confidence and trust in that guy who was a white man, because he was just an honorary tipper driver, you understand, loading from Iyuku. The Setraco was not in Iyuku. The Setraco head office in Iyuku now. Setraco was never in Iyuku. They brought it together and said Setraco. Setraco decided crushing stone. Crushing stone. The son, Abu Numoru, the first son, who was not doing well in Nigeria. And the father said he must travel abroad. And he traveled abroad because he was useless. It's not because they want him to go, it's because he was useless. Dodo joined a gang of robbery in Auchi, and the father bailed him out from the police and sent him abroad as well. Sent him abroad. Abu Numoru is the first son, returned after 7-8 years. When he returned, because he stayed most of the years in prison anyway over there, he was a drug addict and all the stuff. Now when he returned with some vehicles, about 5-8, saying he wants to start to sell car in Nigeria. And the father said, you were saying you're useless, you mean say you get sense like this? Okay, no problem. You won't go back to Holland, Abi? You say, yes, if I go Holland, I can bring in 40 trucks. The father said, nah, lie. Me, I never go before. You know, sir, I know, sir, be like, no, let all this or you go carry our money go. And Abu say, okay, if they will collect money from me, let me bring all those small motto. Now, I don't wise, Baba. Now, so Abu take enter Holland. He bought 40 trucks and he put small vehicles inside them. When he returned, he set up a car stand of selling vehicle and share some for his brothers. Then the father was now very proud of him and he opened the company. The company name is Hatland Nigeria Limited. He opened Hatland. Then the father see the way he was going with Atlan. Atlan today they have a quarry, they do road, they have trucks. Then the father said, no, that is not enough. He called Said again. He said, come, you know, say me and you, we don't the old though, and me I no go book. This my son, so he said no go book where well, but he go know what you they do. Where that your son? Go bring and come. They bring his Said go bring his son from Lebanon. They carry and call Setraco. Is Setraco now? Is the managing director of Setraco? Is the MD? Aladi Numero say, okay, me, my own son, Abu, he go be chairman. Now he go be my assistant. If I die, he turn chairman. You, your own son, he go be your assistant. If you die, he's the director.
And that means the man is wise now.
Aladi Numero.
Yeah.
Very wise.
And he's not, he's not greedy.
Listening to advice because Bruno, who is his friend and like a godfather to him. They are of the same age, but he was like a godfather to him. He wanted to take him to London, America. He has never seen, like, I cannot write his name, like I told you. He doesn't even know. So, he handed over to Abu. Not up to 5 years, Aladi Numero died. Abu become chairman, Setraco today.
Wow.